doing a serratus anterior punch. This is a 1-2 exercise. So the patient's arm is going to be straight up in the air, and she's just going to be punching straight towards the ceiling. So do that for me. It's going to be doing scapular protraction, working the serratus.